Thomas was now on the magic railway, and it had looked old and abandoned for such a long time. Plus, it was all dark and dirty. No people came there, plus no trains went through there. Thomas was wondering where that coal truck went. I'll find it later, he thought. Now I must work out where to be. So Thomas got ready to puff out of the tunnel, out of the magic railway. Now he was out safe.